Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the University Grants Commission recruitment notification. So there is a recruitment for the UGCNET qualified candidates and the salary is up to 1 lakh rupees per month. And to get the regular job notifications, I started one Telegram group. So the interested candidates may join in that group guys. And I kept the link in the description box of this video. You may check it out. Friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwani Kumar. An academy educator for the subject NTA UGCNET Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as immediate notifications to your devices. I started one Facebook account guys. So, and I provided this link in the description box of this video. So please join into this group. So here the group name is Your Mentor, just same as this YouTube channel name. So in this group also here all the advertisements regarding the assistant professor, teachers and the PhD notifications I posted here. So you will get, or else you will be having a look on all the posts at a glance here. Okay, so join into this group that I provided the link in the description box. And now while coming to the present content of the video, it is official notice released by the, advertisement released by the University Grants Commission on 5th January 2021. So here the name of the post is Consultant for International Cooperation. The number of posts, 2 vacancies are there and the location is UGC headquarters, New Delhi. The job profile is assist the commission in promoting global outreach of higher education in line with the National Education Policy 2020 and assist the commission in all such academic research and administrative activities related to International Collaboration Bureau in accordance with the regulation and relevant rules. Any other work related to national education policy are assigned by the competent authority. The consultant international cooperation will report to the bureau head international collaboration. Okay. Period of engagement is initially for a period of 1 year, extendable on year to year basis. Remuneration is 75,000 rupees to 1,00,000 rupees per month, depending upon the qualification and experience. The qualification essential required is master's degree in political science or international relations from the recognized university or institute with at least 55% of marks net in the relevant subject is necessary. The desired qualification is work experience in field related to educational policy or administration or international relations, and the experience of studying or working abroad shall be preferred. The method of selection is the engagement shall be made upon the recommendation of a duly constituted selection committee. And I think there is no written test and no interview. So based upon the applications, whatever they got, so based upon that one, they are going to select, okay, I think like that. And interested candidates may submit their application complete in all respects in an online mode at this website. I will provide this website link in the description box of this video. The last date for receipt of application is 14th January 2021. And applications received after due date shall not be considered. So the last date is 14th January 2021 and it is a website, okay, UGC website to fill up your details regarding this job notification, guys. Here the total 4 columns, 4 parts are there: personal information, educational and qualification information, employment information and the declaration and submit, fine. So these are the details you have to be filled up, okay, and please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunity. And for more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam, here an announcement follows. So please listen, guys.
Hi friends, my name is Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator. So all of you know that an academy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I'm going to start the 2 new courses for the UGCNET candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in 2021. So the course number 1 is complete course for the NTA UGCNET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is Teaching and Research Aptitude, so it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not. So these are the different subscription plans, guys. That means for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So depending upon your goal, that means when you want to write the exam, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans that it is showing on the on your screens. But one thing is that if you are planning to take the subscription plan for both paper 1 as well as for the electronic science, then use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, right? So it is my referral code, guys, ASWINIK, and you are going to get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. Okay, so it is an information that I want to deliver from this video through my channel. And if you want to know about the previous courses feedbacks, that you can click down here. So these are all the dedications given by the previous batch students. So you may check down the different feedbacks here. Okay, so the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the 2021. So both the UGC NET paper 1 and the electronic science, so both these two course will definitely helpful to you to crack the JRF. Fine, guys. So please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the next sessions. And all the best, guys. Thank you very much.